science. Don't mess with our science. I heard a rumor that David Suzuki might be here, but I haven't laid eyes on him yet. But there's a man who's fought his entire life to save our science. Thank you for that. As introduced, I'm Debbie Davio, president of PIPS. We are the largest union of scientists in Canada, and we have some experience fighting those who would like to take aim at scientists and to defund their work. And we've been pretty successful at fighting our fight.